And finally tonight, last week most of the world cheered the discovery of the so-called God particle, but in Pakistan the silence was deafening. Imagine a world where a merchant of death is rewarded while a scientific visionary is disowned and forgotten. Abdus Salam, Pakistan's only Nobel laureate, the first Muslim to win the physics prize, helped lay the groundwork that led to the Higgs boson breakthrough. And yet in Pakistani schools, his name has been erased from the textbooks. That's because Abdus Salam, who died in 1996, was a member of the Ahmadi sect, considered heretics by the Sunni majority, and barred by an act of parliament from even calling themselves Muslims. In sharp contrast, another Pakistani physicist, the infamous A.Q. Khan, a Sunni, is lionized as the father of his country's atomic bomb, even though he's confessed to spreading the technology to some of the world's most dangerous regimes, including Iran, North Korea, and Libya. Abdus Salam is officially forgotten in his own country, but his life's work lives on, a quantum leap towards understanding our universe. That's it for tonight's program. Meantime, our inbox is always open. Amanpour at CNN.com. Thanks for watching, and goodbye from New York.